welcome the European Innovation Council.
These startups have been selected by Telefonica and by BBVA, so we try to find sectors that are cross for Telefonica and for us.
Most of them operating in focus fields of Telefonica. I have to say that 18 of them are top class companies.
Make health applications compliant with GDPR and HIPAA and privacy laws.
In Germany, we are mainly looking for startups from the IoT, but also from the finance and cybersecurity sector.
These connections that the European Innovation Council corporates are doing between big corporates can facilitate the leverage of innovation in Europe to its full potential.
At the speed that you have to innovate, it's impossible to innovate only internally, that you need to foster innovation ecosystem, especially in Europe.
What is really interesting is that they are giving us their pitches very focused on the collaboration that they would like to have with us.
I think that you got advantage of everything that we could provide to you.
A startup as Smart Protection can leverage their ecosystem and expand internationally.
In Orbita Labs, apply artificial intelligence and natural language processing in semantic targeting in Google Ads.
We would like to find some startups that maybe fix with our portfolio, and we try to fit them in Telefonica solutions and services.
The most important thing when you work with the startups is get to know the people behind the team.
We cannot understand open innovation without open cooperation. Actually, 9 of our startups have received funds from the European Commission, and we are now proud investors.
It was a really nice event. Also yesterday, the networking event was really great, meeting the people and exchange.
Apply for a subsidy from the European Commission. That's the message. Go after it.
All right, and a big smile.